Good evening. Good evening, everybody, and welcome to our final concert of 2023. My name is Christopher Martin. I'm the Director of Fine Arts, and it is my honor to welcome you. It's great to see so many family and friends, and especially alumni. Shout out to the alumni who are visiting us today. Nice to see you all. Yeah, you get your own applause. Before we begin, you know how important the Westborough Fine Arts Education Association is to our programming, and I've invited Lisa Chase, our WAFIA president, to come up and share a few words about the organization and the different ways they support our students. Lisa. Woo!
Hi, Westborough families. I'm Lisa Chase. I'm the president of the Westborough Fine Arts Education Association, or WAFIA. WAFIA funds clinicians, senior scholarships, and supports fine arts programming throughout the whole district, K to 12. So our funding and support wouldn't be possible without you, our fine arts families, and local businesses. So on behalf of the WAFIA board, which is Jess Crandall, Kathy Swanson, Jen Meese, and myself, we want to thank you so much for helping out with everything so far this year, whether it's concessions or serving pizza, Fandorama, or volunteering to hand out uniforms at WHS. All of that's very important and really helps us a lot. So as we look forward to 2024, wow, I have four easy requests for you to keep this momentum going. Number one, come hang out at our next WAFIA monthly meeting. It's on January 9th at 6 p.m. Time change, so you can go to screenagers right after. And we are in the WHS library. We'll have snacks, fun agenda topics, and you know, it's just a lively meeting and lots of fun fine arts activities to look forward to this spring and to help plan. Number two, please renew your membership, or if you are a local business in town, become a Westborough, a WAFIA patron. This is a no-pressure membership, so think of it like a support ship. And you'll find a QR code on the back of your program tonight. Just scan that and you'll go right to our website and be able to become a member there. And then please follow us on Facebook and Instagram. We are posting as much as we can all of the great fine arts programming going on through the district, as well as the WAFIA events happening. And then my fourth and final request is please buy 1, 5, 10, or 50 of these WAFIA magnets, fine arts magnets that we have printed. They're available outside tonight and at all concessions and upcoming events. So it really helps us, all proceeds go to help all that programming that we talked about. So hope you enjoy the concert tonight, and thank you very much again, and happy holidays. Woo!
Before we begin our music this evening, I'd like to take a moment to thank our wonderful administration. With us tonight is Superintendent Amber Bach there in the back, helping pass our program. She's giving me a word. I'd also like to thank Principal Brian Callahan and Assistant Principal Jessica Barrett and Kate Mercadante. I'd also like to acknowledge our amazing, wonderful staff that works with students each and every day. Our collaborative pianist, Dr. Alexandra, Costin. Our director of choirs, Ms. Alyson, Greer, Espinosa. And our director of orchestras, Ms. Kristin, Chartier, who you'll see in a second. On behalf of the entire department, I wish you happy holidays and a happy new year, and we'll see you in 2024. But now, let's enjoy some music. I would like to introduce the concert orchestra under the direction of Kristin Chartier. Thank you. Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. This is the Westborough High School Chamber Orchestra, and this next piece just needs a little bit of an introduction. As many of you are aware, we had the honor and privilege of having a concert with a guest artist, a violinist named Vijay Gupta, about a month ago. And we performed music by the composer Rina Esmail. And one of the highlights of the program was a piece called Concerto for You, which featured Vijay as a soloist with our chamber orchestra strings. And tonight we are thrilled and honored to have another very accomplished violinist play the first movement with us. And this is somebody that you know very well. And so I would like to welcome Miss Valerie Clemens to the stage.
Thank you. Thank you. I got the harp up in the kingdom, in that good news. I got the harp up.
At this time, I'd like to invite Concert Orchestra back to the stage, along with any orchestra program alumni who would like to join us for Fantasia on Greensleeves. Thank you so much for your patience. This is Fantasia on Greensleeves by Vaughn Williams, arranged by Deborah Baker Monday.
Thank you. everybody. I'm so happy you are here this evening. Thank you for joining us for this concert. Our penultimate piece is Hanukkah, O Hanukkah, and it will feature Sam Madsen on beatbox.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Woo! Yeah!
Any alumni in the audience to come on up and say, and I do have copies of the music.
We're not cowards, we can do it memorized.
Thank you.
very much for coming to tonight's concert. Happy holidays and have a joyous new year. Thank you so much.